If you're gonna send direct mail, let's send it by direct mail. What are you talking about, Dorn? What you talking about, Willis? Right? You telling me that direct mail actually works? Who does that anymore? That's from the dark ages. Yes, exactly. That's why you wanna do it. Because if you wanna be the top dog, you gotta be zigging while everyone else is zagging. If you do conventional methods, you're gonna get conventional results. Conventional thinking produces conventional results. So if you do a direct mail newsletter the right way, the way we teach and the way we provide inside of our done-for-you newsletter service, you're going to be zigging while everyone else is zagging. You're going to be engaging them. You're going to have that coffee table effect where it sits on their coffee table or in their john or in their loo or what do you want to call the bathroom. It sits around in their house. It gets their attention. Email is so easy to ignore, right? So easy to ignore. We get avalanches of email every day. Direct mail is a lot harder to ignore, right? So if you use direct mail the right way, the way we get our clients to operate, you're gonna get your clients chomping at the bit, responding to you, engaging with you, reading your newsletter, loving your newsletter, and you're gonna cultivate that relationship and build that top of mind awareness, that super glue connection. So when they think mortgage, boom, you're the only logical choice. I sprained my thumb earlier this year skiing, so that was a pretty weak, lame, lackluster snap. Let's see if we can try it again. Boom, they become your only logical choice, right? So that's long-term nurture. Email, make it small, little bite-sized morsels. Direct mail, send a well-crafted newsletter. Look, make it look homespun like you've done it yourself. And then on top of that, you wanna do social media. Layer the social media on top with quality content.